is Lee Croft, right? Lee Croft. The only man that had to come to Perth to get his Nat King Cole. Lee, it's good to see you here, mate. Well done. Absolutely fantastic. Presumably this is bigger than all these diddy teams you played for down in England. Yeah, you've got it. I saw him in the telly putting Liverpool away in some cup match, but it never led anywhere. They never got to the final. They never lifted the trophy. And if you just feel the air out there, can you just smell the air through the town of Perth now? Is there not just nice, a gentle smell of Brasso in the air? Oh, I like it, I like it. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, the manager of St Johnstone FC, Tommy Wright. I'll tell you, I've probably read, written, and know more about the popular history of St Johnstone than just about anybody around. But there was one moment at the end of the game yesterday, which I think will remain in my heart forever as one of the most emotional moments. It's when Tommy Wright kissed the cup. And when he was hugging the cup at the St Johnstone end, it was just truly moving. And Tommy had done an interview with the BBC the day earlier, where he talked about how much he missed his young son and that hugging the trophy would be for him. And it really happened for you, Tommy. Well done, mate. He's made such a difference to this club, and sometimes football's not the Perth better than any manager that I can ever remember. An absolute gentleman of a man. Tommy, it's great to have you here. Long may you stay. Tommy Wright.